It's just a kind of a tradition for me. I like to vote in person, even though I knew I'd probably have to stand in lines. I'm okay with that. Kind of like a patriotic thing to do, you know. You're voting for the person that's going to be running your country, so it's your choice, it's your option, and you still